rent out cars, rent out houses, collect royalties, stocks, bonds. I've been reading this book right here, Rich Dad Poor Dad by Robert Kiyosaki. What you should do from a very early age in order to make the most money in your life. And that includes investing in businesses, stocks, bonds, real estate, and collecting royalties on intellectual property. My YouTube videos, eventually, I want to have thousands of people watching them. And let me start by saying this, assets are things that put money in your pocket, and liabilities are things that take money out of your pocket. This is what a rich person's income, expenses, liabilities, and assets look like. You want your assets to be a huge, long list of assets. Liabilities like a house, car, a cell phone bill, all those things are liabilities. And while we have to have some of them, like food and water, you want to keep those to the absolute minimum. Kids are liabilities. I'm sorry, mom and dad, but kids are liabilities. So right now I'm not looking to have kids or, you know, relationships where I have to spend a lot of money on food and traveling and all of that stuff. So this book is teaching me how to structure my life. This is the statement of someone that is middle class. As their income goes up, they buy a bigger house, more liabilities, and all their money starts going out the window because their expenses is the same and they're relying on a job. So what that's teaching me is to, at all costs, invest in assets, real estate, and businesses. All those things are going to put money back into my pocket, which will pay for my expenses. I've been working on a couple of these smaller, like, you know how there's a mother brand, and then there's smaller brands that are underneath the mother brand that do different things. For example, I believe Gap and Old Navy, a couple of other brands, they're all the same brand. They're just like different versions of the same brand. I'm working on the apparel right now for my company. So yeah, I want to make my money work for me. If you fall in love with what someone is doing, then you'll invest in them and you'll have a piece of that person with you. And I believe in that. So I'm working on ROLETAPE Radio. That is another one of the small businesses underneath ROLETAPE. ROLETAPE Radio episode 1, episode 2, and it'll be a monthly project. ROLETAPE Radio, you just listen for a while. Every month I'll be looking for new artists to feature in ROLETAPE Radio. And the last thing is Connect Cartoons. This is the graphics that I create. I've created a whole nother Instagram page for it. I've created another page on my website, graphic design, strictly graphic design. So if you go to roletape.com/connect-cartoons, it'll take you to a price list, a portfolio, and then an area where you can get a quote. You know, those are the three major things that are gonna be helping ROLETAPE take off this year. Gonna get an LLC. A lot of my friends have them for their brands and businesses, and you know, this is the year I feel like I definitely have to get to it. I'm looking for talent searchers, meaning people that I can pay to literally scroll through Instagram and find talented people. Scan the internet for like real dope individuals. Give me their SoundCloud links, some of their work they've done, set up interviews. You close deals on photography, you close deals on promo videos, and you'll get paid for that. If I can find 10 good deal closers, both my business pages, they have DMs. They have DMs that I haven't gotten to yet because it's just me. If I can have somebody going through the DMs and acting as the brand, then we can close deals left and right, like 50 cartoons a month, at least 4 or 5 photo shoots a month. It's doing like 3 music videos a month. You know, all of that stuff is gonna turn into ROLETAPE money. That's gonna invest in ROLETAPE apparel. That will invest in finding new talent. Eventually one day land us on billboards. It'll be a strong force. That's what I've been working on for the last month. Thank you guys that watched the last couple episodes of Behind the Business. Actually, if you noticed, I do a lot of videos in threes. Instagram advice was in threes. Twitter advice was in threes. And Behind the Business was in threes. So I guess the next 3 videos will be this advice column. If you like this type of content, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Tap the notification bell to get notified every time I upload a video. really appreciate you guys.